and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Blessed be his kingdom, now and forever. Amen.
Let's pray. Almighty God, I believe all hearts are open, all desires known, and all things are hidden. Pray for the cross of our hearts by the inspiration of thy Holy Spirit. We love thee and worthily magnify thy holy name.
Amen.
Hear what our Lord Jesus Christ said. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, and with all thy mind. This is the first and great commandment, and the second is like unto it. Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. On these two commandments hang all the law and the prophets.
In those days, men. Mary arose and went with haste into the hill country, to a city of Judah. And she entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth. And when Elizabeth heard the greeting of Mary, the babe leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. And she exclaimed with a loud cry, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And why is this granted to me, that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For behold, when the voice of your greeting came to my ears, the babe in my womb leaped for joy. And blessed is she who believed that there would be a fulfillment of what was spoken to her from the Lord."
When he had given thanks, break it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take it. This is my body, and you do this in the end." Do this, to do it, in remembrance.